What do we think to the response of the Santiago Bernabeu to Gareth Bale?
It's all opinion, but what I'm hearing is that's aimed at Bale, not at the teams, not at the manager, not saying leave the Welshman on. I just lived through this, normally cheered, but that sounded...